get the grip right here. One and two. The side that he wants me, I want to go this side, but sometimes, you know, he wants to go that way. All right, and then I have, that's the position right here. Okay, that's the wrong side. I should go the other way, but I'm here, what I have to do. So look, I wanna go, I wanna get two grips right here on his arm. He gets a grip right here. And then I have to pay attention with the rear naked choke. So once I got the position, I'm gonna trap that bottom arm. So I'm pulling this one really deep. See, to be able to get the submission, his hand needs to go from this position to that position right there, all right? So I don't want that to happen. You see how I'm keeping his hand away? I get the position one, trap, and then I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna move the top leg. The reason that I'm doing this is because I wanna go and get a grip on his foot. Once I get a grip on the foot, look, now it's easy for me to get his leg out. So if I just try to go and reach the leg right there, the foot is not gonna happen. So I go one, foot is closed, and I get the position. All right, once I get the position, I'm gonna pull more and more. All right, so something that he's gonna try to do is get the leg back. All right, if that everything is open right there, that's gonna happen. So here, once I get this position, no more. So look, I'm gonna close everything. If he tries to get the back again, go, that's not gonna happen. And that's the hard part. All right, so now I need to free my shoulder. So I'm gonna start to turn. See, very important to pull. I wanna go, I'm gonna get my grips right here, and I'm pulling the shoulder. If I let go this, what he's gonna do? He's gonna move back and he's gonna get the hook back. So bringing his shoulder is very, very important. All right, he's always with that leg over. All right, I always have to protect, but now free my shoulder is important. Once I free the shoulder right here, I can establish that half guard position, okay? So this escape is when he gets the grip and he goes to the side that he wants. If I don't do nothing right here, he's gonna get the choke. So I'm gonna go one and two. Move one, step, start to go. Get a grip, pull the head. Very important, pull the head. Once I free the shoulder, I can establish that side control. If my shoulder is on the mat and I let go, he's gonna retake the back for sure. All right, so this here, pulling, is really important. All right, bring that shoulder, get that hand for position. Let's start with this one, guys. One, two, three.